I've also been asked, what is a conservatorship? Well, a conservatorship is a court-supervised process that allows an individual to manage the affairs of an incapacitated person. I want to note again that any court-supervised process is a public process, it's a costly process, and it may also be a lengthy process.